You are listening to The Voice of the Gospel, a proclamation of the Holy Gospel by Wisdom Ministries.
January 28th, Thursday. Let's begin this day with the blessings of God. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Mark chapter 4, verses 21 to 25. He said to them, "Is a lamp brought in to be put under the bushel basket or under the bed and not on the lampstand? For there is nothing hidden except to be disclosed, nor is anything secret except to come to light. Let anyone with the ears to hear listen." And he said to them, "Pay attention to what you hear. The measure you give will be the measure you get, and still more will be given you. For to those who have, more will be given, and from those who have nothing, even what they have will be taken away." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ. Dear friends, we are still with Mark in a section of parables and images. Today we see a number of disparate sayings. No one lights a lamp and then covers it up. Our Christian faith is a light for the world and not to be kept hidden. Our message is not meant to be kept secret, but to be broadcast and shared. How many know that we are Christians? How many see us practice our faith openly? How many are influenced by our living according to the Christian vision? Our faith, our knowledge of Jesus and His gospel is not something private to be kept to ourselves. A good Catholic is not just one who keeps all the commandments, goes often to Mass, stays in the state of grace, but rather one who radiates his or her faith, shares it generously with others, is as much concerned with others, having the experience of loving and being loved by God that he or she has. If we are not seen to be Christians, we have somehow failed, no matter how good our inner lives may be. To be a Christian is not just to be a good person, but an apostle, an evangelizer, a sharer of faith by word and action. What we give out to others is what we will ourselves receive, and even more. To the one who has, more will be given. For the one who has not, even what he has will be taken away. That's what happened to the man who buried his master's money in the ground so as not to lose it. Those who invested it got even more in return. In the Christian life, we gain by giving, not by getting. It is only when we give that we can get. It is only when we give that we can get. When everyone gives, everyone gets. Amen. May God bless us.